Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Sale, the High Level Queen, and today I have an exciting new video for you. SaaS mode has now arrived in High Level, so I'm going to talk a little bit about how to enable SaaS mode, why you should enable SaaS mode, and what is included with that. So let's get started. First, let's talk a little bit about what SaaS mode means. SaaS stands for Software as a Service, and the latest new craze is creating your own white-labeled SaaS platform so that you can charge your clients a monthly fee for accessing it and all or part of its features. Now, Hi-Level actually has had this feature built in from the start, but just recently they have released the official SaaS mode to Agency Pro plan users. And SaaS mode V1 includes the ability to create a wallet for your client to put their credit card in so that you can recharge them for Twilio and rebill them for Twilio. That's been a main concern and sticking point for a lot of agency owners because Twilio charges, as we know, can get quite expensive depending on usage. So now I'm going to show you guys how to connect SaaS mode and kind of go through the ins and outs and little caveats, if you will, of the features so far. So if you go to your accounts, you will be able to see that there's a little SaaS button, a little sticker, and they're all going to be turned off. Okay. Now, again, you have to be on the Agency Pro plan, which as of this video is $4.97 per month. And if you sign up for a year, you can get 2 months free. So that's kind of cool. All right. Now, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to make sure that you have a client that you want to turn on Twilio Rebilling for, first of all, okay? And then you're also going to want to connect Stripe in your agency settings. So I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do that right now because you won't have this enabled if you haven't done it yet. So go into settings in your agency account, click on Stripe integration, and you'll be able to connect your Stripe account right here. It's gonna ask you to log in, and then you can choose the right account inside of that Stripe account. So step one, you wanna connect your Stripe integration. Now, step two, you again wanna pick a client that you actually wanna bill for this, and we are going to click on View Details, and then there's going to be a button here. Okay, I'm gonna take you through a new account just to show you kind of how to set everything up. There's a little button here called SaaS mode enable. You're gonna wanna turn that on. And then you're gonna have to have a location admin. So if you don't have a location admin, you need to go into team settings in that account. So go to settings and click on team management and make sure you have an admin here. You may need to add an employee here. So I'm going to go ahead and do that now. So now I'm going to click enable again, and here are the options to request your client's payment details. Now the first is going to be, you can just create an email and pop this link into it. Now, obviously you're going to want to include some kind of instructions here. And I will let you know upfront, and that's not inherently obvious here, once your client adds their credit card, they will be charged $1 plus $11. Now there's two charges again, $1, $11, $12 total. And the $11 is going to go into their wallet. Now, according to Sean, the wallet is actually going to be used for absolutely everything in SaaS mode in the future. And that's why that your client is going to be charged the $11 to top up their wallet, because even if you have Twilio rebilling turned off, it's still going to charge their wallet when they add their card. So just know that, give your client a heads up, they're going to be charged $11. Okay. So you can share a link here. You can request it via email. Okay. So again, you can just, if you have your user admin set, just click it there. You can request via SMS, and then you can already have this customer in Stripe, and you can just go ahead and search for the customer in Stripe. And again, the second you click on convert to SaaS, if you put it here, they're going to be charged $11. The second your client puts in their credit card, they're going to also be charged $11. Once your client adds their credit card, they're going to be able to see this company billing page here, and they're going to be able to see their credit card. They're going to be able to remove it. They're going to be able to add a new one. And this is the card that's going to be charged for everything inside of SaaS mode eventually. Now, right now, as of now, there's only the Twilio Rebill feature available, but in the future, you'll be able to charge everything with this wallet. Okay. Your client will also be able to click on see details, where they can see all of the transaction history, including all the charges that come through on Twilio, and also the billing history as well. Now, the cool thing about SaaS mode is you can go into your client's account at the account level, at the agency level, and you can click on enable Twilio Rebill settings. A lot of people are really excited about this. Okay, so you can rebill Twilio costs to your clients and include a markup, which is really cool. You can actually rebill up to 100% of the Twilio costs. And there's a slider here that basically is going to show you how much it's going to cost them. Okay, so right now I have it set to cost. But if I start sliding this, you can see here that that number stays the same, but the customer number goes up because I have an upcharge for my billing. Okay. So you can go up to 10 times the amount charged to the customer. So it's going to cost you 0.01, it's going to cost them 0.13, which is one heck of a markup. But you can see here, making calls, receiving calls, and text messages. Here it costs you 0.0075. Here it costs them 0.075. And again, you're going to change the cost incurred to your clients. So you need to make sure by this, the high level team is saying, you need to give your clients a heads up that that is what you are charging, and that they should expect to see additional charges on their bill every month. That's how you want to run your agency, okay? Now, you can run this as a profit center if you want to. You can, you know, again, enable it and start making money on Twilio right away. And I know Twilio charges can get kind of out of control really quickly. So keep in mind, guys, that rates are going to be different outside the US. They're always going to be more expensive. And sometimes it can take up to 24 hours to settle on the Twilio charges. And I hope this helps you guys to understand how to use SaaS mode as of now and why you should use it. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any more of my videos. And I'll see you guys soon.